to rock and rolling on this New Year's show, enjoying our flashbacks and mashups of all these great songs. I'm going to continue with a guy named James B., who's a friend of mine who's a lounge lizard. He loves dressing up like lounge guys in the 60s and 70s. You know, the Copacabana thing. He put together a band that kind of did schmaltzy versions of songs, and I was thrilled that he did Taking Care of Business and American Woman. So we're going to start this mashup with James B. and his orchestra, American Woman, going to the Guess Who, and then going into the alternate version with Lenny Kravitz. So here we go with American Woman, kicking off hour two.
Stay away from me.
poison. Her name was Amy Winehouse. Ironically, her big hit was called Rehab. For mixing it with Queen, Crazy Old Thing Called Love, and putting it together, calling it Crazy Old Thing Called Rehab. So we dedicate this to Queen, the top-selling band of all time, probably 500 million albums, and to the memory of the great Amy Winehouse, who brought back kind of Supreme's Motown R&B back to the radio. Here we go, Amy Winehouse and Queen, Crazy Old Thing Called Rehab.
Thank you.